go to the barber shop and I say, I want it short in the sides and back, and just a little on the top. And I guess the guy hears me and says, I know what I'll give that boy. I know exactly what I'm going to give him. I'm going to give him the Richard Spencer. Perfect. Absolutely. And now I have to live with this for like a month. Just... Anyway, it's starting to get towards summertime in this hellhole part of the world, so... I've got a couple things to deal with. First of all, my skin's got to go to shit because the sun puts out enough heat to melt flesh over here.
Smooth skin.
Second, people think this is an excuse to wear sunglasses indoors at night, but, you know, it's easier to identify terrible people that way. But after all that, I still have to take care of the animals here, so... The alpacas, or as I like to call them, sheep giraffe, have figured out that if they go into shade, it's cooler there. The dogs, well, let's just say the breeder we bought them from, probably kept the lines a little bit too pure, if you ask me. Anyway, there's a quick solution for that. Okay, I've run out of things to distract myself with, so I need to complete my latest and greatest project, which is the power suit. Well, exosuit, really. It's just a giant, highly overpowered petrol version. There's only one part I need to get the generator running, and that's the engine sprocket. Now, the generator, it has like three main components. It has a 4 horsepower petrol engine, a 1 kilowatt electric motor, and a steel chain that goes in between them. Now, if something there breaks, I don't want it to be any of those things, because some real bad stuff can happen. So that's why I'm making the hub out of plastic, specifically this stuff. Because if something in that system breaks, I don't want it taking faces with it. See if it works. Okay, great. I've got another option. Okay, well, how about I make it out of aluminium and I put like a safety cage around it all? That should be good enough. Maybe. I don't know. We'll be right back. Okay, I'm hoping this works, because steel round stock is really expensive this time of year, and I just don't have the money for that. Yay, it works! Off camera, I broke it! Anyway, that's beyond repair. I used a fixed magnet generator. Completely fine if you want to say power, hand crank, torch, or something small like that. You want to draw a kilowatt from something, you have to use an alternator. Not only is it like way cheaper than a permanent magnet motor, it's just way easier to get your hands on too. This thing came out of a Toyota Corolla. If you want to strap something heavy to yourself, go military surplus. Why? The stuff's designed so guys in the middle of nowhere can lug around 200 pounds of equipment for miles on end and still be relatively comfortable. And the price is right. Especially for the stuff they're made of. So I'll probably need to redesign the chest, but in the meantime I'm gonna go into other things like the legs. And something interesting about the legs. The legs will be powered by giant kick-ass cylinders, courtesy of Hacksmithink. Hopefully I'll be able to reuse the Jarrus engine. I really like the sticker. Anyway, that's about all I have for this video, so like and subscribe because God knows I need them. Just real quick, allow me to shrink it to a really small frame in the corner of the exit screen and then keep still doing stuff and talking like I've got something important to show you because that bothers the living hell out of the viewer.